get your patient involved in something. And kids say, how on earth can you make people do things? And I say, you tell it to them in such a sincere way that they have to match your sincerity. And your patients know that you mean it.
Help them in a sincere way that they have to match your sincerity.
I'll let them know. They can't have my services. I say, pay me something more than mere money. They've got to do something. As a result, I get results. And once you get a patient to do things, then you can get a whole lot more out of it. And you can't be selfish. I couldn't have a patient build a flower bed for me. It has to be for someone else.